think no, everyone took a little bit of time to process what was going on. It was like something out of a film.
Oh, lockdown is very upsetting. No jobs, people can't support their families.
I'm talking like 20 quid, full shift. Been nothing left to put food on the table and stuff.
If I can manage to just keep my head above water, I'll be okay.
The stress, I'm hardly sleeping at night because you think, am I going to have a business next week?
You like to be a tough guy and say it's all fine, but there was some real low points.
It has been difficult not being around everyone. It can be quite isolating.
We know of three suicides. Men who really, really struggle with mental health issues and normally rely on places like pubs for social interaction.
I worked on the We Are Bristol line in the response to coronavirus. We were organising people who had been shielding to get access to food and medication. I think a lot of people could have used a service like it before.
It's been hard for our residents not being able to see the families. It does bring you closer to them. You do what you can to make everyone get through this crazy situation.
We never thought this pub could work in a social distance sense, but we have found a way.
I think we've just changed the way that we shop. It's going to take some time to come back, but we're really lucky, I think.
Luckily, a lot of great clients are still stuck with us, and now they've got a whole gym to stay, which wouldn't have been there if they hadn't, so thanks to them.
Bristol is hugely independent, hugely proud place. I think that's still intact, thankfully.
Not forget, there's always hope that you're never on your own.
Yeah, everyone's helped one another. It's been quite good, really.
Do something about that during a pandemic and help people was one of the things that carried us through.
Hopefully that's the kind of thing that will continue, and the thing that we learn from this is that we can help one another.